BodyCon 2016, now on its second year, the search for the next faces of Gold's Gym Philippines is on again, and it ends tonight. Downstairs at the Grand Ballroom at 6 p.m. and we're very excited to have all of you here with us. Walking down the street and my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. All I would like to say is welcome to this celebration. More than a competition, we call it a celebration because it's a celebration of our members, the successful fitness journey of our members. BodyCon is not like any other competition. It's not a pageant nor a bodybuilding competition. We're not just looking for the best body, but for the best representation of the Gold's Gym brand. And I know it.
Trying to tan my cheeks. What? This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at. I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. Check it out. Check it out.
What other components are key or are key to you for the fitness aside from nutrition and training?
First of all, thank you for that question. It's very important. If you set your mindset in a positive way, it just dictates the rest of your day. Positive thinking is good for your health.
How did the entire BodyCon experience inspire you to be a better version of yourself?
But it wasn't until I decided to stop comparing myself to other people and just be the better person that I am today than I was yesterday.
I'm sexy and I know it.